I think a lot of people think they know what tango is, and they don't realize the breadth of the music of all different types. One of the things I love best is how it encompasses every human emotion within even sometimes just one piece.
People say, okay, why is tango sad? Because tango was developed and written right after World War II. And Buenos Aires and the poor from people that were leaving everything. So everything was sad. There was nothing happy about it. And that emotion's been there from the beginning with tango. So everybody arriving at the port, bringing their instruments, bringing their violin, their guitar, and then just jamming at the port. And this music called tango came about. And all these cultures came together.
Once the music gets inside your head, you want to hear it all the time.
The body moves into the music, like not just using your brain, but using your body and your posture and your core to interpret.